and not wreck. That's going to be the big thing. Not wreck. I've never seen the pace car this close. Oh my god. I've never seen the pace car this close. I have never qualified this good. I have Max Pappas on my inside, which is amazing. If it's really him, that'd be amazing. This is going to be crazy. Get the car up to temp. I don't know if he's doing what I'm doing or not.
You're blinking pretty good.
Eight. Oh, what? I didn't even check my number. Yeah, not right now.
He just wants some love, isn't he?
Get ready, going green. Don't pass the blind car. The pace car is in.
Almost got taken out in first corner. Now we're gonna get full pace. Okay, he's pushing our. I just kind of stay tight. Thank you.
No, I'm not talking about. Sorry about that. Guy is trying to be consistent. If I can get a podium, this is the best place to spin it. I'm real lucky because they're racing. I'll be able to come up. Keep that extremely clean. Don't pop. Keep. Come on. Trying to push the car too much. Definitely want to save it. Especially trying to be fast and go around that car. Trying to start doing it. It's pretty good. I can outbrake this guy in front of me. A little bit more consistent safe. Pretty happy with the third. I mean, I was the only person in the top 25 when I was 15. It didn't leave any lap. Which I'm okay with. I don't mind that. If this is the wins champion, that, you know, necessarily victory, because if you win and you end up last place, it does nothing for you. Really like. Feels like. Okay. A little bit of the. than him. And his pick is this up there. Have anybody work? I just look tired. Wait, put that in there. Can you go? camping.
You've got 5 left to go.
And we got a third place.
There's the flag, it's over. Great job, you did really well.
Good run, guys.
Good race, guys.
Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in.
Good. Third place finish. Not bad. First podium. I want to see how close that first lap. Yeah, he would have wrecked me if I wouldn't have backed off. Or I would have wrecked him. That was pretty good. 9 would have been wrecked if I wouldn't have been a better racer. So that's a thing. But other than that, it was a good podium. Solid finish. Good racing. A lot of fun.